This is the Peterbilt Low Low Air Leaf Suspension, also known as the Kenworth Airglide 400L. This newer air leaf model is 325 pounds lighter than the previous low air leaf suspension and has an improved 40,000 pound load rating. The new version has 45% fewer parts than the original low mount air leaf and features a redesigned frame bracket, leaf spring, axle seat, and axle clamp. This model is found in applications where improved ground clearance is required, such as belly dump applications, and when lower fifth wheel heights are necessary, such as high cube van, reefer, bulk haul, car carrier applications, and other high center of gravity load situations. In concept, it's very similar to Freightliner Airliner 2 and International Corporate Air. All of these suspensions use the PB46 26268 flanged spring eye bushing or the oversized UB2500 OS spring eye bushing. This newer suspension has a monoleaf spring design, while the Freightliner and International versions use the dual taper leaf spring. For this suspension, Atro offers the PL1146 non-rotatable polyurethane jam bushing to rebush the small OE style rod. Atro also has the TR004100009 replacement rod that uses the slightly larger TS002500 rotatable bushing. The biggest maintenance concern is the spring eye bushing. It tends to open up the spring eye and the bushing can walk out. With Atro's rotating bushing, the outer sleeve and urethane rotate around the fixed pin. With a bonded OE-style rubber bushing, the pin is not allowed to rotate, so the entire bushing can be forced to spin within the eye of the spring, thus leading to the wallowed-out spring eye. To compensate for this, Atro offers two different bushing options for the spring eye bushing. The PB46-26268, which is crimped on one end and flanged on the other. It has the standard outside diameter. The flange prevents walkout. Atro's UB2500 OS is 6/100 of an inch oversized to allow for a wallowed out spring, and the outer sleeve is crimped on one end and flanged on the other to prevent walkout. Although Atro does have this oversized UB2500 OS available, the best and recommended practice is to replace the spring if the standard bushing spins within the spring eye. Atro offers a complete line of replacement parts for the Peterbilt Low Low Air Leaf Kenworth Airglide 400L suspensions.